Welcome back. Honestly, I was asking D earlier, does my face look fatter?
Yeah, because I've watched you eat for fucking three consecutive hours.
Thank you. That's what I like.
Bro, sometimes I walked in your house and you just were eating and you didn't stop eating until I left.
That's my problem. Your boys become addicted to cereal. I swear to God, bro, every single time I go to the grocery, I went to Whole Foods. We went to Whole Foods, remember that?
Yeah.
I bought six boxes of cereal.
You bought me boxes of cereal.
I bought him boxes of cereal. This is my other problem, you guys, is when I have three sets, when it says three sets, I have a problem just hitting three sets. I need to hit like five sets. You know what I'm saying? So this is gonna be one warm up, but I'm gonna show you guys the range of motion here. I feel like my head's just filling up with blood. Oh, dude. Nah,
hey,
damn.
You need to stretch more.
Yeah, more camber bar. Oh, hey, the switch up.
A little remix.
This is what I'm talking about.
Honestly, I do want to establish this. I want to establish something really quick. So, you guys know how all these brands have their mascots, right? The day ones, you know what we are? We're going to be fucking Lancers, baby. You know why? Here is the special thing about this is, ironically, I mean, obviously, Zach and I went to the same high school. We're fucking brothers. If you guys didn't know that yet, come on. Put your L's up.
Always be.
And here's the best part. Jake. Say hi, Jake.
What's up, guys?
Jake's a fucking Lancer too,
true,
baby. Jake, tell him.
It's very true. I'm a Lancer.
Jake's a Lancer, baby. So Lancers fucking roll deep. That's going to be our fucking mascot for the day ones. We're going to be the day one Lancers. Get your fucking L's up. LRD, hashtag LRD, hashtag day one club. Subscribe to the fucking app, you guys. I'm telling you, Lancers roll deep. Down, 4 seconds down. 4 seconds down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Feel the stretch. Keep your chest up. Pop. I was trying to get down there, but like I said, my face feels like it's fucking gonna explode for some reason today. When people say squeeze at the top, I think like a lot of people are like, you see it. When you're like squeeze at the top, people will literally come like here and they'll go like as hard as they can,
yeah,
and then go back down. Like, yeah, it's almost like, no, don't lock out hard.
It's they lock
squeeze
out
the muscle, yeah, hard.
It's almost like, what are you doing? If like, cause if you're trying to hold something with your chest, you're kind of bent and you're using your chest to it, but if you're gonna just lock out and not, and it's just like, it's all on your joints, that ain't good.
Expand the chest, expand, expand, expand. Give me a little pause, a little pause. Drive up.
Been listening to lately? I'm on country shit.
Hell yeah, dude.
And everyone's like, do you work out to country?
Of course.
I'm like, sometimes.
Paradise. I'm like, Big Sean.
Oh, that ain't Ozzy. Oh, I love that song. That song's sick.
Good. Yeah, that song. Jake, play it in the background.
Here we go.
Cue the motherfucking song. What you think this life just landed on me? My whole city look like it's abandoned, homie. And we came straight out of those abandoned homies. Every wish we ever had got granted, homie. And I never take that shit for granted. Even when the marble flowing, kind of topics are granted. Back before I got paid any advances. Back when my rollie was ticking, no dancing. Niggas never did, I slip or I panic. Even if I was a captain of Titanic. Riding through the North Atlantic, homie. I never jump crew or abandoned, homie. All the fruits of my label organic, homie. Making sure my family tree got hammocks on it. And that good guy can change. Especially if you short change, so fuck is my ransom, huh? Money back, money back, money back. Money back, money back, money back.
Drop.
Money back, money back, money back. Money back, money back, money back.
always want to stunt so hard. Carbs off. I always want to ride that whip. I always want to fuck that bitch. Thank you, God, I fuck that bitch. Curls, jam press. Hundred boys, hundred boys. Keep it 100. Ten.
10 each arm.
One down.
One fucking down. Yo, my forearms are pumped.
One down.
Hey, three sets, you're out. Three strikes, you're out.
Got one down.
One down.
Force it one, and then we'll have two down.
We'll start two. My forearms feel like a fucking rock, dude. Come on. Ah.
Hi.
Ooh.
Oh, come on.
Does this happen to me? Because I can't tell. Like, from gripping, I just think so much pump, and like you come here and it's like cutting off circulation at your hand. Your hands are white.
Yeah.
Like when you come down here and you're right here. Like, skin's white.
Super sad with no fucking joke.
Yeah. Dude, I got, like, when you finish, yeah, your hands, you're kind of, like, just crippled
a little bit.
I feel like the Adonis.
Circling around, just
you
like,
look like the fucking Adonis, putting the dumbbells back.
Yeah, belly's all shaking and shit, just coming out, like,
wet. Damn. That's it. Is that the exercises? Now we got a pose down.
Pose down for the overall.
Yeah. Fuck, man. All right.
Hey, we battled through adversity. Cause for a hot second there, I thought they were coming.
We're
gonna have to fight.
Let's put this in the background.
I think they kind of looks cool. Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah, let's fucking hit.
Yeah.
House shot.
Hey. Yeah.
Hey.
Huddle up.
All right, you guys. Hell of a fucking workout.
GGs.
Lancers roll deep.
Yes, sir. Day one.
Day one. Links in the description for everything. Follow us both on Instagram. We're posting some good content on there, some different content on the day one page. We just dropped some menus too. We got all types of nutrition menus on there that you can go reference.
If you don't know what to eat, pick something from the menu.
The way
meals.
Eat to fuel, basically. So if you're training with us on the day one club app website, if you're training with us, guys, you need to be fueling up. So reference those meals on the nutrition plan menus. And stay tuned for next time. I think we're gonna go to the LA Fit Expo.
I was just about to say that. Yeah, LA Fit Expo. I will be there at Arms Race table. You mobbing? Cause
I'm mobbing.
When I get out that booth, I'm mobbing.
So if you fucking see us there, come up and mob with us. You know what I'm saying? I want a fucking army of people just mobbing around. I don't give a fuck. Don't come up here and ask me just for a picture. Just ask me for a little conversation. Walk.
Come with us.
Walk with.
One team.
Let's go, baby. Subscribe to the channel. I fucking love you. Zach loves you. Day ones love you. We'll see you fucking next time.
Peace.
We'll be right back.